Welcome. It is really easy to set FL Studio to work in 432Hz. First, I'm going to show you a 432Hz signal. You can skip over this part of the video if you want. Here, I'm just going to drop in the 432Hz reference signal I just made. To tune the channels, just set this box to 1, turn this knob to negative 32, and turn this other knob to negative 1. This is how I do it. If anyone has any comments, feel free. Theory.